But first, it's time for the Perpetual Motion Machine Chance Card Bonus.
Go back 700 spaces?
But the board only had 500 spaces.
And 100 of those have been burnt off.
Sarah!
No! I can't play this without you!
You can, Milo, and you will! You must finish the game at all costs! Finish the game!
I won't let you down, Sarah. And I won't give up on everything that we fought so hard to achieve! Protect the board!
Defend it with your lives!
This is it, Milo. We're almost to the end. We're all just one roll away.
Does it taste like old gum? Because I can't find my game piece.
I just want you all to know, win or lose, how much fun I'm having with all of you here. Maybe we should play game night all the...
Should we stop?
Probably, I mean, they don't call it a deadly vortex for nothing.
But Milo's never been this close to finishing the game! Any game! Ever!
Maybe this was enough! Maybe we don't have to finish!
No! You've come too far! Everybody, roll your dice!
Well, I guess that vortex wasn't as deadly as I thought it was.
Hey, you guys, we did it! We actually finished the game!
But who won?
The dog won. I think he cheats.
Milo, does it really matter who won?
You're right. It doesn't matter who wins or loses. The important thing is that we finished the game and that we won the gratitude of the spaghetti people.